All right, it's dumbbell bench press time. So the full thing, if you want to set up, if you're using heavier dumbbells, is you'll be sitting on the edge of a bench with the dumbbells on each knee. In order for me to get the dumbbells back in position, I can use my legs to kick them here. The top position looks like this. So the dumbbells are angled to about 45 degrees to my chest. I'm going to bow my chest forward, but keep my ribs down. So I'm not going to arch my back. My feet are grounded well, and I'm going to come and pull the dumbbells apart and lower them down till my elbows break a little bit more than 90 degrees, maybe 80, 75, and then I'm going to drive the dumbbells right back up. So a full rep looks like this. And that is your dumbbell bench press.